this training, the money was actually going to the National Restaurant Association to be used for suppressing workers' rights and wages throughout the country. I'm deeply appalled by this fact, and I feel this is deeply immoral and unjustifiable. We need to come together to change this, and the NRA must stop getting away with this. It's time for change. Thank you.